It's that time of the week when we celebrate the teachers doing excellent work in the classroom.
Yep, and this week we're gonna go to my alma mater, Maple Grove Senior High.
I'm with WCCO Television, and we're here to tell you that you have been awarded Excellent Educator. Congratulations!
Mr. Erik Malm teaches 12th grade physics during the school day, but his passion for science spills over after class. His after-school club that's winning awards and giving students a unique hands-on learning opportunity is what makes Mr. Malm an excellent educator.
Going on TV. Is this actually?
It is on TV.
Hi.
Yes.
It's Hi, Mom.
On TV.
Hi.
Along with having fun in class,
the angle of incidence,
Erik Malm believes in learning through doing.
If you followed the edges, this would actually become a giant ball or a giant sphere.
The thing I love about teaching physics in high school is that we can see everything, and so everything is based off of demonstrations that we can actually do in class, and then we can figure out how things work based off of those experiences, so it's not memorizing. They can actually understand why things work.
There is no better example of how he does that than through the Crimson Robotics team. In the after-school program, students build robots and then enter competitions. Since Mr. Malm took the helm, student enrollment has doubled. So you've really taken this under your wing and grown the program. Why is it so important for you to get kids that excited about physics?
So if they're going to do something challenging in their lives, whether or not it's science, they need to be able to know how to not just Google an answer, how to actually take what they know and figure something new out.
Physics might be his first love, but the arts are a close second. He spends his summers performing with a Shakespeare company in White Bear Lake.
An arts kid. I was always into theater and music, but I also liked doing science. And so teaching allows me to both, get that performing side of me out, but also do actual science.
Equations that we have learned and that you will need for your homework.
And although the standing ovations may come from his theater audiences, in the classroom, he still knows when he's nailed a performance.
I love that moment of understanding when someone suddenly understand something and you can see it on their face and knowing that I was a part of that.
You can see the light bulb go off.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. Well, this year, Mr. Malm's robotics team won the Chairman's Award in the first robotics competition in Duluth, which is the highest honor that you can get. So very cool for them. They won the award for their team's mission, which is to provide the opportunity of robotics to every student in every grade in every school in District 279. Wow. And it looks like they're well on their way to, you know, moving towards that goal. Well, if you have an excellent educator like Mr. Malm, please let us know about them. We're taking nominations right now on the WCCO Mornings Facebook page. You can always send an email too, and you can send that to morning@wcco.com.